You ready? You ready?
All right, so the fight is now underway. We'll see how long it goes. You've got a submission specialist on one side, and on the other side, maybe the most well-rounded fighter in the sport.
Yeah, he is one of the best fighters in the entire UFC.
But an elbow! Back to the feet!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Don't finish his fight.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early goings.
Nice straight punch.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Lands a big right hand early. Man! And now Adesanya mixing it up a little bit. We'll see what he can offer on the canvas.
He's hurt bad.
That one was heavy. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Big right hand there. Oh, he might be out. Oh! So we call on the numbers here. 30 total strikes have now landed for the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. Oh, he missed with that right hand. Big straight left. Oh, connects with the 1-2. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are gonna take their toll as this fight goes up.
Big punch lands through the middle.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target, but he can't get to the target. So he'll continue to throw, and he'll continue to wear on his own gas tank.
Went for the inside leg kick. There, his opponent could be out of here soon, DC.
I thought he was done. You get hit with a shot like that, you don't know whether to run, hide, grab, or wrestle. He's confused. He's as confused as he was on his first test in elementary school.
Really good body kick. Oh, man! Lands a big elbow there. And just like that, the fight is over.
He got him! Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost.